Okay, so let's answer now number one. So body cells have chromosomes in pair. Okay, here five pairs are given.